order to fight them, we must unfortunately play by the rules that they have set. We need to break the pattern of belief that they've created.
A lifetime of experimentation capped in one small vial. Now to the final step. The infusion of energy. Twas the raven, nevermore. I've done it. Created the means to destroy matter. They must all know that I, master of the secret of creation, have now mastered the secret of destruction.
I'm a scientist, I cannot sin. I wanted to give man the power to create life, to free him from a cruel and fictitious god.
All goes as planned.
Then the young knight will face the trial of the worm.
Soon, my queen. Very soon.
So the folk tales are true. You may have cured my human victims of their disease. But no earthly medicine can cure a supernatural affliction. Rise, my children of the night. We shall take Gotham human by human until our blood flows through its canals, transfiguring it into the city of the undead.
There's going to be continued development of further intelligence after 200 million years. I certainly believe it will be the cephalopods.
Look, we arm ourselves, we set perimeters, we stand guard. Hey, those snake things show up here. We make them extinct.
All right.
Come on, don't get serious.
Yeah, you make it sound like a war.
What do you people got against being prepared?
Where's the sheriff, man?
Wait a minute, Walter's got a CB radio. Why aren't you calling somebody in Bixby, the police?
We can't reach outside the valley because of the mountains.
The phone's out, the road's out. We're on our own.
You two are just loving it, aren't you?
Come on, Nancy, let's all get personal about this thing. We've got to do something.
Hell yes. We are completely cut off. We got the cliffs to the north, mountains to the east and the west. That's why I had them be settled here in the first place. Geographic isolation.
Well, there's got to be somewhere we can get help.
He's dead. The dosage was too large.
It's just the urban legend. Is that what really happened?
I don't think we're ever far from the next pandemic.
If someone gets infected, you've got between 10 and 20 seconds to kill them. It might be your brother or your sister or your homeless friend. It makes no difference.
15 minutes to reach minimum safe distance.
Finger puppets to them, John, not doorways. They can work us, but can't come through onto our plane. Check the scrolls anyway, see if there's any press.
Mm-hmm.
fast for you. Just raise your hands and I'll slow down.
I know I can stay. This is my room. You know, they say the way you do anything is the way you do everything. Clothes all over the floor. And, you know, it was just a... There was a broken window and it hadn't been fixed. And then, you know, the wallpaper was coming down. And you know, and I said, some of these I don't remember where they came from.
Mad. Mad. Sometimes we're all mad. Mad for glory, mad for freedom. And we gone mad can only laugh or cry. Blind to the fake and the fact of illusion and insanity. All meaningless. All equal.
None of it! How stupid are you?
Get around.
interrupting our regular programming because there's been some kind of catastrophe downtown that we want to tell you about. There are crowds all around us, police all around us. We have reports on the telephone. Excuse me, officer, we're trying to report the story. We have got reports that there are a number of people that have been seriously injured, perhaps even killed. There is, at this moment, a body coming out. It looks like a body from here.
What has gone wrong with the men who are ruling?
I'd like to know who they think they're fooling.
They told us the torture was over and gone.
Everyone knows the same torture goes on.
King's gone away. Priests emigrated.
The nobles have added.
So why are we waiting?
Congregation, please open your hearts to the Book of Revelations.
Ye, you sinners, hear my call. Satan's waiting for you all. Better get your souls washed white. Better see the light.
Amen.
I shall come unto you like a bear whose cubs have been ravished. Like a lion I will devour your children and tear out their entrails. I will set upon you a ferocious beast who will consume you. Turn your fields into death.
Sick sexual thrill off this, aren't you?
How childish can you get, huh?
Not only do I have to kill you, but I have to take your soul.
You cannot give the powder in food. That would kill completely. The flesh would never rise to serve you.
The ingredients of the powder are terrifically varied. There is the poisonous sea toad, Ufo marinus, the same animal Lucretia Borgia used, made even more toxic by frightening it with a stinging sea worm, and the pufferfish, which produces one of nature's most powerful poisons, tetrodotoxin.
Squeeze!
Plus a whole pharmacy of herbs, minerals, charred and ground and mixed with a skill astonishing. All this is woven together with a net of magic beyond anything we know.
No, no, no! Please don't wear that!
What's the matter?
I know you think I'm crazy, but in a half an hour the moon will rise and I'll turn into a wolf.
You and 20 million other guys.
Listen, I might tear you limb from limb.
I may be. But I cut it with a knife. It was a forepaw, I swear. A gristled giant wolf. And then before my very eyes.
Whose is it, Daddy? Is it someone you knew?
What do I know whose hand it is? All I know is what I see.
Get it out. Was it a wolf or a man you killed?
When I killed it, it was a wolf. It turned into a man.
Get it out!
Whatever it is, now it's dead meat.
Do we bury it or burn it, Daddy?
We gypsies have buried our dead like that.
Been here.
The dialogue.
I've gone on with my story. I've gone on with it well. Ask me what I got to.
Oh, go to the story.
What story?
What have you been telling yourself all your days?
Ah, you mean my chronicle.
That's the one.
Keep going, Cancer, keep going.
You got on with it, I hope.
Oh, not very far. Not very far.
Is it possible?
I'll tell you how it goes. He comes crawling on his belly.
Who?
What?
Who do you mean, Jimmy?
Who do I mean? He had another.
Him. I wasn't sure.
Crawling on his belly, whining for bread for his friend. He's offered a job as gardener before... What is there so funny about that?
Job as gardener.
Is that what tickles you?
Must be that.
A bit of bread.
What?
The whole thing is comical, I grant you that. What about having a good guffaw, the two of us together?
Well, this is a fine. How do you do?
That's all. I stopped there.
You see how it goes on?
More or less.
Will it not soon be the end?
I'm afraid it will.
You'll make up another.
I don't know. I feel rather drained.
Thank you. But today, you know, everybody's into the whole health thing. You know, they watch out what they do. Everybody's going to the gym. Everybody's feeling good about themselves. Everybody's eating right. Everybody could go fuck themselves. Because people are pricks.